Kratos, the ghost of Sparta, had taken his place amongst the Olympians as the god of war. The bloodshed, the relentless battles, had finally brought him here. Ares was dead, and though Olympus beckoned, visions of his mortal existence still haunted him.
Kratos, help me.
Kratos knew that this was not a mere vision, for with the gods, nothing was ever as it seemed. The vision of his past set Kratos in search of answers. Answers that lay in the Temple of Poseidon, deep within the city of Atlantis.
This is not a wise course of action, Kratos. It was a dream, nothing more.
The visions still haunt me, Athena. The visions you promised to take away. But this vision, I can change.
Perhaps it is a vision best left unchanged. There is more to this than you know. Please.
Destroy the fleet! Know thyself, and your path shall be revealed.
How I have missed you, Kratos.
What treachery is this? Another trick of the gods?
No, my son. It is me. Your father brought me here. I have waited so long.
My father?
We do not have much time, Kratos. Your brother does not have much time.
Deimos?
He lives, trapped in torment. Deep in Death's domain.
But he's gone. You told me that he was—
I'm sorry. I had no choice but to lie. You must listen now. The Temple of Ares in Sparta holds the secret that will lead to your brother. The road will not be easy. But you must help him. You must, Kratos. He needs you.
This cannot be. Why? Why would you do this?
Your father forbid me to tell
you. My father? Who is my father?
Thank you.
your brother, Kratos. Go to Sparta. Find Deimos. He needs you.
Mother! What have I done?
With her last breath, she released the weight of her burden and finally found the peace she had long sought. But for Kratos, the rage was almost palpable. Fate had once again pushed him to the brink of madness.
Foretold of our salvation, Ghost of Sparta.
I have not come here for you or your kind.
Do not be so naive, Kratos. Your path led you to me. You need my help.
I need nothing from you, Thera.
If you do not free me, then you will share my fate. You will die here with me. Free me! Free me and my power will be yours! Without it, we will both remain prisoners of our torments! Your power will end here if you do not free me!
What have you done, you fool?
battle with Scylla had shaken the very foundation of Poseidon's kingdom. Atlantis was sinking. But that mattered little to the ghost of Sparta.
Athena! You lied to me! The gods lied to me! My brother lives. He lives! Athena!
Don't let your rage blind you, Kratos. There is much you do not know. Be warned. They will all try to stab you.
The battle. Hold fast.
What happened here?
We have angered them. The gods. They sent a message to all who defy their glory. But we survived. Spared us. She...
Who spared you?
The daughter. A message to the ghost of Sparta. The labor begins. Death awaits the ghost. He will never get the skull. The skull.
I am coming for you, brother.
What fools. What fools. And you, the biggest fool of all, Kratos. The ghost of Sparta, the slayer of Ares, and now, the destroyer of Atlantis. You should take heed, Spartan. The destruction of Poseidon's kingdom will not bode well on Olympus.
I care little for the gods.
And yet you walk beside them.
I did not ask for the throne of Ares.
You were given the honor to walk among the gods. And yet you spit on it like it was dirt.
The gods can keep their honor. I wish only to find my brother.
Ah, yes, the other one. Try if you must, but you will not succeed. You will never find him. And in the wake of your destruction, you have sunk the only path to your salvation. This is all that awaits you at the end of your journey.
Not before I find Deimos.
Be wise, my son, and turn back now. Do not seek the domain of death.
Run for your lives!
Get your guard down, Deimos! A Spartan warrior never lets his back hit the ground. Even in death, a Spartan stands tall for battle. You are a Spartan, are you not?
Yes, Kratos.
Thank you.
Erinys, the daughter of Thanatos, the god of death. Pain given form, evil given life.
Ghost of Sparta, the god's slave. Your brother belongs to Thanatos.
You cannot stop me. Nothing can.
We'll be right back.
Stands tall for battle. You are a Spartan, are you not?
Yes, Kratos.
After the great war with the Titans, the Oracle had foretold the demise of the Olympian gods and the destruction of Olympus. She saw that it would be brought about not by the hands of the Titans, who thirsted for revenge, but by the hands of a mortal, a marked warrior. Whoever controlled the marked warrior controlled the fate.
Ikali, Paternoless of Sparta, Thera Ivan Kali.
Sith, aim for an end, Ikoidatis. He's a bird.
Ithera, Ineas and Memralis.
Kratos!
Forgive me.
Help!
Deimos!
Kratos! Deimos! Where are you? I'm home, my son!
Deimos, I will find you.
Ha ha ha!
My lord, we shall make quick work of this and erect a statue befitting of your glory. That's right, man! Now pull! All hail Lord Kratos, the god of war!
All hail Lord Kratos!
My lord, I have something for you. I shall return.
Face thyself, and your bait shall be seen. Kratos stood in the Temple of Ares. It was a somber reminder of who and what he had become. The ghost of Sparta. God slain, and now the very person he had once despised, the god of war. Kratos knew he had to return to Atlantis, back to the sunken city. Only there would he find the entrance to Death's domain and the brother he left behind.
Your weapons, my lord. I have looked after them as if they were my own.
Served me well.
Thank you, my lord.
Be warned, Ghost of Sparta. Do not pursue this path. The gods forbid it.
The gods have no power over me, Thanatos. Where is my brother?
If you persist, not even the fates will prevent me from ending your path. Ares was unwise to believe you could serve him.
Do not stand in my way, Thanatos. Or Ares' blood is not the only I will shed.
No! Leave me alone! you see? Everything I touch, gold.
Midas.
I didn't mean to. I thought, how could I know that she would... Oh, my daughter. My beautiful little girl.
Kratos knew that deep within the raging abyss lay the answer to a question he was not yet prepared to ask. Was Deimos still alive?
Desecrated my kingdom! I shall not forget this, Ghost of Sparta! You will answer for this affront!
It is not too late to turn back, Kratos. No good will come of this journey. The gods...
I am done with the gods! Return to Olympus and leave me be.
Your brother was a threat to Olympus, Kratos. What was done had to be done. Forgive me. Forgive me.
You were there. Why? Why didn't you help him?
I was there for you, Kratos. You had to be saved.
You should have saved him. I should have saved him.
There is more to this than you could possibly know, Kratos.
Lies and riddles. That's all you give me, Athena. I will save my brother. And you will stay out of my way.
Domain of Death. A dark netherworld nestled between the land of the living and the realm of the dead. A purgatory ruled by the god of death, Thanatos. The doors to the Domain of Death, a place neither mortal nor god had dared enter. Worshipped long before the Olympians, Thanatos, the god of death, dwelled within.
Breathe thyself, and the last shall be forgiven.
We'll be right back.
Kratos!
Of your own choosing.
The gods do not decide my fate, Thanatos!
The gods decide, and the sisters of fate make it so. You are nothing but a pawn in a game you don't even know is being played. Now is the time, Kratos. The beginning of the end. Satan!
Your brother suffered because of you.
fate lies in the hands of Olympus, ghost of Sparta.
Done. You have let go of that which made you mortal. Your ties to this world are severed. You are ready to be a god.
Is this all? Not over, Athena. The gods will pay for this.
Forgive me, brother.
only one